Hello everyone, today I will show you about testicular trauma imaging. Demnology, hydrocele, simple fluid between layer of tunica vaginalis. Hematocells, blood between tunica vaginalis layer. Hematoma contain collection of blood production products within testes, epididymis, or scrotal wall may involve more than or equal one size. Testicular fracture, disruption of testicular parenchyma, testicular rupture, disruption of tunica albuginea, often with extrusion of testicular parenchyma. Devascularization, vascular pedicle injury causing absent or diminished blood flow without true torsion. Traumatic epididymitis, epididymal contusion causing inflammation, enlargement and hypervascularity. Traumatic testicular ectopy, traumatic dislocation of testes into inguinal canal, abdominal cavity or perineum. Most common sign symptom, intense scrotal pain in setting of recent trauma, ecchymosis, swelling, skin abrasion or laceration. Clinical profile, blunt trauma is most common mainly due to athletic and vehicular trauma. Less common penetrating injury from assault, animal or cell mutilation, disclosing and electrical burn are rare, less likely to need ultrasound. Most 10 to 30 years, peaks 15 to 20 years. Epidemiology, uncommon blunt trauma is far more common than penetrating trauma, 1% prevalent in trauma patients. Top differentialization, infectious epididymitis, epididymal enlargement, heterogeneity, and hyperemia. Imaging is indistinguishable from trauma without history. Testicular torsion, no blood flow to testes, twisting or spermatic cord may occur spontaneously or after no trauma. Torsion of testicular appendage, leading cause of acute scrotum in boy, enlarged spherical echogenic pedunculated remnant of tissue, plus minus periappendiceal hyperemia reactive hydrocele. Neoplasm, rare but 10 to 15% are formed during ultrasound for scrotal trauma. Intratesticular mass with vascular flow, testicular hematoma, which will not have blood flow. Imaging, look for alteration of normal testicular contracture, disruption of tunica albuginea, absent or diminished blood flow, complex hydrocele, and or scrotal wall syndrome. Ultrasound in a teenager with hemophilia A who hit a tree while skiing saw a well-defined heterogeneous avascular intertesticular hematoma, which was smaller on follow-up ultrasound. Note that a neoplasm would have internal blood flow and would not be smaller on follow-up. Ultrasound in a 11 years old who has knee during basketball game, so a sharp jake demarcation through the parenchyma representing testicular fracture and hyperechoic in the lower pole due to segmental infarction. Tunica Bovinia is interrupted. Doppler, all the sound in the same voice, so no vascular in lower testis due to segmental impact. Note the surrounding hematocele and adjacent scrotal wall edema. Transfer the sound in a 12-year-old who was knee by a wrestling opponent demonstrate a focal area of abnormal testicular curvature representing an intratestinal hematoma. Is also a complex hematocele and a few scrotal walls thickening due to a hematoma. Color the plot the sound of both sexes reveal finding of traumatic neovascularization on the left. Note how the left testis is large, hypoechoic, and lack internal vascular flow compared to the right testis. Treatment. Physical exam has poor correlation to degree of injury. Therefore, ultrasound is important to guide management, conservative with a surgical repair or debridement. Fracture and rupture, urologic emergency. Some support conservative management for select case of rupture. Long-term results are not clear. Penetrating injury may go straight to operating room. Salvage rate for rupture 90% to 45% after 32 hours. Testis can use be repaired to avoid varices or hysterectomy. Completely shattered, infected testes may require orchiectomy. Large hematocele hematoma may require evacuation. Thank you.